Hello everyone, welcome to CATIA tutorial. I am V. Rakesh, Assistant Professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering, Kids Warangal. In this video lecture, I am going to explain one tool in transformation features. The tool name is Axis to Axis System. What is Axis to Axis System? The Axis to Axis tool is used to transform the entire model from one axis to the another axis. Now let us see the how to activate this axis to axis system. One option is you can choose the axis to axis tool from transformation features toolbar. You can see here, this is the transformation toolbar. In this first one having subtools, the last one is axis to axis system. The another option is you can go to the insert menu. In this you can choose transformation features. It shows the top subtools, that is translation, rotation, symmetry, axis to axis. The fourth one is axis to axis system. When you choose that axis to axis subtool in the transformation features, the question message box will be displayed along with axis to axis definition dialog box. Now you can read the statement and choose S button. Now you can click on S button. Do you really want to keep the transformation specification? Yes, just you can click on S. Now the axis to axis definition dialog box activated. Here this axis to axis definition dialog box shows two options. First one is reference axis, second one is target axis. First you can create the reference axis. For creating reference axis, just you can click right arrow, right button of your mouse and create axis system. Now you can create the reference axis on your part body or any other part body. This is my reference axis system. If you know the x axis coordinate, y axis coordinate, z axis coordinate, just you can give the coordinates here. Otherwise it takes a origin point. This is your starting axis system. Now click on OK. It asks target axis system. For creating target axis system, just you can click right mouse button and create axis system. Now you can create new target axis on your part body or another reference plane. Just you can, where you move from this object, this part model to with respect to that axis system, just you can create, you can choose that point. This is my target axis system. Just you can choose this point, and you can also enter the x axis, y axis and z axis coordinates. If you don't know, just you can leave it. It takes as origin point. Now click on OK. Now here you can see here the entire part model moves from this axis system to this axis system. This shows reference axis system. This is your target axis system. Now click on OK. Here you can see here you can create multiple user defined axis system using this axis to axis system. You can draw the different models with reference to this axis system. You can see here. Now for example, I am choosing this axis system, that means XY plane, and choose sketcher workbench. You can also draw the sketch on this axis to this axis system. Now click on exit workbench and add pad. Click OK. This is the brief discussion about axis to axis system in the transformation features toolbar. I hope this is very clear to everyone. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe my channel for more updates.